In the previous lesson, we've discussed what can be overclocked, how it works, and what to do to prevent your computer roaring like a jet engine. You probably have already tried to overclock your system and saved many of the settings. This video will show you how to save them in the profile, and how to start overclocking the video card with each system boot. So let's start from profiles. You can save any video card settings on each of them. Isn't it convenient when the settings for internet are rather purr-like, but when playing games you can switch to constant high FPS and make some noise? It's very simple to save profiles. Configure the parameters you need and apply them. Then click Save and the number of profiles will be highlighted. But be careful not to replace already saved profiles. To be sure that you won't change profiles while using hotkeys or being careless and pressing the wrong key, there's a lock icon on the left part of the screen and it won't allow you to change profiles. There's more. You don't have to open this window of the program every time. For this, you may set a hotkey for each profile. And now, we'll tell you about another function. It's a button for auto-overclocking activation after each boot. It's all very simple. Just click and you'll always have your video card overclocked. That's all for today. Next time you'll be hit more hardcore. Stay with us and you'll know more.